All right then. Welcome. More Chrono Cross. We're at End of Time. A little hidden place where you can fight monsters you may have missed. You just press X next to this weird little collection of islands there. Okay. Turkey. I have star fragment. No, I mean I do have the star fragment, but shit, I guess we can't do that either. I get the feeling a lot of this stuff absolutely has to wait until we can get Surge his body back. Eh. Like it. Try to take down more dragons tonight, though. Are these guys just selling elements? This guy's selling. Okay. Interesting. Oh, the sage. This one doesn't like us. Black dragon. Black dragon able to return. Oh, that's right, never mind. We're Lynx now, so they actually do like us. Totally cool with us. Right. Look at these things, guys. Not even human, I'm a cat man. Okay. You know what? I want to see if I can take down the black dragon. If we take down the black dragon, then Marbule in the other world, or no, hang on, I don't need help. I can remember which world is the correct one. Okay. This is Homeworld, yeah. Oh. Oops. I just kind of wanted to see if I could travel there. This is Dead Sea Ruins. I might go to the Dead Sea Ruins. Bait distortion. Distortion. What does this do for me? Okay. So nothing for now, honestly. Actually, before I go deal with Fargo, couple things I want to check out here. We fought the Red Dragon last time. I'm worried about missing a treasure. Hello, big bull things. I should honestly probably. I should fight one of them. See if they drop anything like Denodorite or something. Lava demon. There's Denodorite. Q. That one just didn't care. He's like, whatever, it's cool, bro. Take my treasure chest. I don't care. Bye. Bunch of chests down there. Okay. Go to this version of Fort Dragonia. I should have known I was going to have to do these things again. Are you honestly going to make me do the fucking head, body, tail thing again, game? Whoa. And the answer to that question is yes. Made that work. Body, tail, head. Dinodore. Then body. That chest there, man. Thunderstorm, you say? Head. Body, head, tail. I think something I would have had to do later anyways. This is something I'm just doing now, kind of knocking it out of the way a little bit. But additionally, I'm making it so that when I do come back here later, I don't have to redo this stuff. Yeah, nice. Hate this puzzle the most though. Finally, got it. All right. I'm actually here because I want to get a party member. In order to do that, I have to repower the elevator, or I guess I have to power it up on this side because this is the version of Fort Trigonia we haven't done yet. Wonder if we'll have to fight bosses in here, if it's just... if it doesn't have the enemies and it just has all the puzzles. Not having the puzzles would speed it up a little bit. Yeah, we picked up some Denodorite, so let's make some more stone armor. I don't have enough carapace now. Good, now everybody equipped. What's this? The one, yeah, this is the one with the chests. Iceberg. These are some high-level magics. Robot.
Found me, now fight me.
Ah. Oh. I didn't know what to expect, but they're weak.
Weak.
It's
some cats.
Turkey putting in work with those kung fu shoes, making them more evasive. There's nothing else in there. Red. Next one was a maze. Yeah, I remember. On there, Aaron. Do not want to. Didn't want to fight you, Bobot thing, but you were also in my way. Actually, I mean to use all of his attacks. Remember that doing quite a bit of damage in the Grand Slam. Found more Denodorite. Doing kind of good on that for the moment. There we go. No bosses this time. Convenient and nice. One more to go. And then I'll get what I came for and get out of here for now. Not that we shouldn't be here, it's just other than what I'm trying to accomplish, there's no other reason to currently. Again, though, that does save a bit of buildup. Take me east. That was not correct. I already forgot what side I gotta drop. Right east again, which gives us a different result. Dragon's facing it. Okay. That's what I was looking for. Yay! That's basically what I wanted. Get the chests. Just remember, the chests in here are actually giving us really strong elements. So, actually, kind of is in our best interest to go get them. I think a lot of these are fake chests. Nostrum. Another Nostrum. Denodorite. And volcano. My favorite pastime is volcano. I don't really like going back into this room, but whatever. Nope, he disappeared, but he was still there. What I get. Are you innate? Or very innate? Like they're changing what their innate is. Normally one turned black, the other one stayed blue. Magma bombs do like nothing anymore. Such a shame because I had like 30 million of them. Here, have another one. Pew, pew. There we go. Good. Tornado. Okay, I think the other treasure chests are literally useless. Well, not necessarily, not literally useless. They probably contain Denodorite and like Nostrums. We got the important. Oh, now they're gargoyles. Oh, they're yellow. Body slam. Oh. Ah. Calling our robot to take care of business. Ooh. All right, well, I got what I needed from that then. Well, that particular room. Go get what I want from this place in general. And the Black Dragon Podium is on the upper level. Gonna get that right now. Going down. Because I've had a big egg in my inventory for quite a while. Big egg. Somehow Draggy already knows that he was the middle child. Sure. Draggy is slow as shit. No, not this time, Draggy. I've taken Dragon, I've put Draggy in my party most of the time. Not this time, though. He left without us. Oh, whoop. Well, I got into a fight. Cat burglar and a couple of hot diggities. Hot doggities. Air cutter. Ooh. Huh. Fill all this chest down there. Let's go see what they get. Terminator. Here comes his most damaging deck.
Yeah.
Oh, only 12. Ah. Oh no. There goes my hopes that they dropped anything good. I found a red brooch. Aerobic. Still alive? What? Oh, hey, Scarecrow. Something quick, Aqua Ball. How am I? I'm all right. Bit tired, so I'm a little low energy tonight. Squeeze around him. So I'm at the point in this game where I have to hunt down 6 elemental dragons. I fought the fire one last night. I've got to get their relics from them. And I'm supposed to be kind of doing more of that in this stream, but instead I started distracting myself and doing other stuff. Like getting a little dragon party member who I've used most of the time, but I'm not using him this time. I just wanted him. Now I'm exploring this volcano to see what kind of treasures I can get out of it. can't move. Then he's easy pickings. Hot doggities. Inferno can strengthen. Eh. Not worth the effort to come down here. I thought he hit Grubik. Doesn't matter anyways. No damage. Something else. Oh, burns. We're burned. Someone's burned. I'm burned. Yeah. Excuse me. That bull was too kind to move out of my way. Alright. Make the hot doggities dance. Diversion out of the way. Let's see about fighting the black dragon. Need Fargo though. Better go. Good Fargo, bad Fargo. Fucking Fargo who didn't enslave a bunch of demi-humans. Hey, landlubber. Are you me?
Don't even associate yourself with me.
Yeah, I guess I wouldn't be too excited to learn that in another world I'm a fucking slaver. Know about the plan. The ship along with Nikki's Demarbule and showering the island with a song at full volume. Dream Spirits wake and will defeat them one by one. Can't steer it. Who's asking you anyway? Yes, that's invincible! We're gonna take back our beautiful island of Marbule! Yeah, let's do it! The Fargo who didn't enslave us is asking us to do this. Let's do it! I'm gonna steer the ship forward. Demi-humans? Yeah, it's a concert. We gotta do what we can to wake those monsters from their nightmare. So long, Fargo, have come to me senses. Time you did the same. Our mule is straight ahead. Time we get down to business. And so they play a victory song. Yesterday's friends become tomorrow's foes. So flow the days filled with betrayal and enmity. Once one reaches the summit, all that remains is one's inevitable downfall. All has become lost. The innumerable wounds, once decorations of glory, have begun instead to ache. Ah, have I awoken? Where might I be? Could this be the grave of the narwhals that is said to lie hidden in the seas? Where am I? So, I am all alone. Just desserts for the likes of me. Betrayed by the very ones whom I trusted. Gone are the friends with whom I shared my dreams. Alone. No lover to share my sorrows. Hither. Is someone thither? Or hither. Be it thou, my savior sweet? Aye, manly mariner. Be thou not a mere maiden, but a mermaiden. Thou art surprised? Only that one such as thee would help a human like me. My eternal gratitude is thine, sweet siren of the sea. Was but the proper thing. Why art thou alone here? Whence cometh the wounds that afflict thee so? 'Tis too sad a tale to tell one so fair. If thou wishest not to speak of such things, I shan't force thee to tell them unto me. Instead, kind sir, may I inquire as to the world from which thou comest? Enough! That shall suffice. What a wretched and woeful tale thou hast. Oh, that's her again. Thou needest not fight error more. The world from whence thou comest lacks any form of pleasure. Pleasure? Dear sailor man, let me hear the song that thou dost like best. A splendid song from a faraway world, unknown to the likes of me. A song? Of such a thing I know not. Wherefore wouldst thou hear my croonings, Neptunian nymph? Surely there is naught to be gained from it. What a poor, miserable man thou art. Songs be the soul's delight. When one is sad, songs gently envelop one's sorrows. And when one is happy, songs are there to share the joy with thee. That be the very essence of song. So thou sayest. Unfortunately, singing has no relevance to me. I long ago forgot how to laugh and how to cry. How awfully nostalgic? I feel as though I've heard that song before, somewhere long ago. A mysterious melody that bathes thee in the warm glow. It's a precious song, handed down generation to generation on my island. It seems to have reached the heart of thee who knows not of song. Now, make me a promise. Repay me for saving you by singing this song for me. Hold on, such a thing I cannot do. Cannot is different from will not. Please promise to grant this one petition. Wait, do not go! As his leg clips into his guitar. As I thought, I'm unable to perform such music. Thou seem troubled. Who might ye be? Our sister shan't come out again until thou singest. Please, I beg ye, teach me how to sing. Music and song are not something that thou canst teach or learn. They are things that thou must feel. First try playing the notes. That is terrible. 'Tis void of all emotion. Thou dost need not to be a bard, so long as thou express thy feelings. The thought of thy heart that words cannot express. Thy instrument tell us what thou want. is better. Keep it up. Thou art a kind man. We can tell from thou the sound thou makest. Hee, thou hast got it. Aye, 'tis becoming fun. I like this song. Well, what dost thou think? 'Tis beautiful, each note enwraps my very soul. If ever thou art sorrowed and at the limits of despair, then croon this song and remember, dear, this very moment, the time when our hearts began to beat to one rhythm, and know that our song will continue on forevermore, though the stars doth twinkle in accord to our song. The brighter one is the star of Diarmuid, and next to it the star of Graniac can be seen shining so faintly. We mariners navigate our vessels by these two stars. Thou art a knowledgeable man. I not knew the names of such luminaries. I just saw them as jewels that shine in the night sky. Didn't realize that stars could look so beautiful. I never took the time to gaze at them like this before, nor ever heard the song they had been singing. Now that I have spent what seems like days singing here with thee, I've come to realize that there is more than what seems to be. The twinkling of the stars, the waving of the waves, even silence itself, all sing in harmony with thee and me. 'Tis strange to think that both thy world and mine share the same stars. Speaking of which, I must soon return to my world. Wherefore, dear sir? Thou dost not like it here? My pursuers are nigh. My staying here will endanger thy folk. Then allow me to come with thee, sweet sir. I cannot allow it such a thing. One step out of here lie treacherous tempests and woeful warfare. Yet even then, thou dost say thou shalt come with me? I know that for a certainty, yet for the place... Only to have peace while the whole world is at war is a selfishness itself. Perhaps the love we share can be shared with the whole world. Both nature and mankind must surely desire to live hand in hand. Then comest thou to me, my sweet sea sprite, till the whole world hath come to live in heavenly harmony. Upon the day shall I bring thee back to this idyllic isle. Then and only then, will both our worlds have peace between nature and human folk, and resonate in chorus with our anthem. Together, let us build that world, that whole new world. Come, my maiden, come. Oh, the dog's not vibing anymore. Ooh, Zelbus, does that song call out to your heart? You taught me that song. For a long time, I've been trying to regain what I've lost, but to no avail. But now, I feel as if the one important thing has finally turned, thanks to the irreplaceable treasure you left me. So you're happy for me, too. Though she said that, I too was unable to fulfill the promise. Her dream is also my dream. Belbus, I promise never to use this attack again. There's no avoiding it. Please forgive me. This time I will protect you. Yeah, fine. If you got Silver Cell. We'll use you for this, Fargo. Guys, I'm sure you've noticed something ain't right. They're harmless, but they've grown in number. If it's a bad dream, then whose or what's? I have something to make up. 10 times as nasty as this nightmare. Big, ugly, huge, gnarly dragon. Yep, see ya, Toma. Alright, well. Let's fucking get started here. Just 4 kicks. 2, 3. He only kicked 3 times. What a liar. Getting the magma burst. Fargo can steal too. Actually, completely forgot about that. Put in there. No damage. Fargo. Oh, now I remember. You literally need, like, blue field in order to do that. How much feral cats do? Little bit less than an. Okay. So these fights aren't hard, they're a little tedious. But it's working towards something. Shit, that did a lot more damage than feral cats. I don't know what I was talking about. Ah, there's three of them. That can't be good. I'm kidding, I don't really care all that much. I did miss an attack though, so I can't use Inferno on them. Thank you. My phone's playing well. Yeah, no, that's fine, man. Oh, you can't hear me. Right, your phone's volume off. You know, I've got kind of a... I'm still really only kind of up and coming as far as being a streamer is. But, so far, as far as the viewing audience that I'm building up, you guys are all pretty good people. He stole my Inferno element. I kind of... Oh, I guess that's what he was gonna do. Ah. Played me like a goddamn fiddle. Yeah, really enjoying the fact that, like, the consistent audience for my streams that I've built up so far are all really, like, chill, cool people. I appreciate it. I really do. They have capsules again? Yeah. Right now I get the feeling that I can't. Because I'm trying to defeat the Black Dragon first, so that I can buy special hammer that the Zappas need in order to forge rainbow material. However, much like some of the other things I've I was trying to do. I get the feeling this is... There's a Lagoonate all the way down there. I get the feeling that this is going to be a wild goose chase. Not necessarily wild goose chase. I will still take down the Black Dragon. That's progress. But I'm pretty sure it's going to tell me that I need to be a Surge before it will sell the hammer to me. Can only really attack. Man, did fucking Fargo basically just do a really slow version of that attack from Rurouni Kenshin where he comes running at you and hits like the 9 points on your body at the same time? Oh, yeah, that's right. They stole Inferno from me last time. They won't steal it from me this time. Hate that I let that happen too, because they set the trap. I knew it had to be Inferno that they were after. I'll be damned if I didn't try to use it anyways. Again, Primony. I have another one. Don't have... Oh no, I do have another Inferno. Cool. Don't lose this one, Fargo. Basically talking to myself. We had to defeat like 7 of those things outside. And now we have to kill like 2 more in here. This was honestly too much. Not that it's hard, it's just there's way too many of these you gotta do. And one more. Fucking criminy. Again, I like this music, but this has perhaps made it loop a few too many times. It's okay. This is the last one. And then we can go fight the Black Dragon, I believe. And then we'll see if we can buy the hammer that allows us to make rainbow stuff, which will make all the other dragons really easy. Somehow I get the feeling this is a wild goose chase, and that's not what's gonna happen. I keep saying wild goose chase, but that's not right, because I am still making the progress of defeating the Black Dragon, which I need to do. But I don't think it's gonna... Really? It's not gonna let me buy the hammer I need to until I'm got my normal body back again. Alright, but that should have been all of them. Dragon's cry was heard in the far off distance. Yeah, all good. Good to go. We did it. We're gonna zip on over to the other dimension and claim our reward. Also, get out of my party, Fargo. Welcome back, Robic. Oh yeah, I got Draggy. I usually use them, but I'm not gonna do that this time. Yeah, Grobic's awesome. All I want to have consumable in my element. Thunderstorm. Purify. Don't have. Heal all. There's the Inferno. Okay. save real quick. Because these dragon fights are a bit harder. Dragon. Yeah. Trying to take out the black dragon early because I'm hoping that I'll be able to buy the hammer from the other Marbule, but I don't think I can actually do that until I'm Surge again, but I'm just gonna try anyway. So that Zappa and Zappa can forge rainbow stuff. Two-thirds of my team are black element, so they should be okay. Starkey will both be dealing the most damage and taking the most damage, more than likely. Still use stuff like free fall though. Doesn't do as much, but it still does a lot. Oh no, never mind. He fell to his death and it healed him. I didn't think physical magics like that would heal. Well, better I learn now. That I can learn that a majority of my element grids will not help me here. That's fine. They can just play backup for Starkey. Robic and Lynx are in no immediate danger. Only Starkey. He knows it too. Go, Starkey! Div Starkey. Div. Gravity bomb, you say? Was this gonna hurt? Oh, okay. Starkey may be the main damage dealer here, but Robic and Link's gotta stay in the fight too. Actually wasn't much. Ooh, and I can start using white elements again. Give him the star beam! It's like, no! Not enough that for you. He mad. He didn't like getting hit by the star beam. Free fall. Starkey! Son of a bitch. There we go. Like, speed some of these up a little bit sometimes. This attack takes way too long. But you have to be in New Game Plus before they give you the time machine thing. Grobic. Cool. Yeah. Hit Grobic. Don't worry about Starkey. Don't worry about him at all. That's cool. Don't worry about him. That was a crit. Yes, call down your robot, Starkey. Give him all the lasers. Make him eat them all. Stop that, he says. Ah, but it missed. And then I missed to nearly 90% hits. Green Mega Laser!
Hi, Puffers. Come over, say hi.
It'll hold. Send him with a super ice blast. Ah, now he's not feeling so good. Oh, Starkey, look out! Ow. He's okay though. He'll be fine. Oh, Grobik's blind right now. Throw an inferno at him. This too? Probably not much. Yeah, not much. It didn't even hurt Lynx. Give him a taste of the photon beam. Seal all. You motherfucker. Go ahead, do it! It won't kill us! You're on your last legs! Why wouldn't you go for Starkey? I can't heal right now. You could have killed him. And Starkey lands the finishing blow. That's what you get for not finishing what you fucking started. Reaper. take my friend Grim Reaper, also known as Death. Okay. That's cleared up. I want to go back to other world and see if they're sailing, if they are selling the magic hammer. Golden hammer. So that's black and red taken care of so far. I could go do blue real quick, honestly. But I want to see if I can forge rainbow stuff. And maybe we'll check back in on the Zelbes as well. Oh, I think I have to go talk to the Zelbes. Let them know that they did well. Ocean. Okay. Nikki's dressing room. Nikki. Gonna be the ambassador of peace between the demi-humans and the humans. Look, I know that my dad enslaved you all and brought you onto a ship to work for basically bare minimum necessities. But come on, guys. I sung a song and we took back your island. Dog's vibing again. On vibing. Where is everybody? below deck, celebrating. You guys aren't funny at all. It's cool. This one singular guy out there, he's like, no, these guys, no, they're not funny. What? Hey, Mickey. Yeah. Yeah, we're fine this time. Fargo and the rest of them. Are they actually on the island and I just needed to go a little bit further in? Also, it looks as if I was wrong. Okay, so they just don't exist for now. Okay. That's fine. Two dragons down. Got some stuff out of the way. I think I'm gonna call it for tonight. Yeah, next time we'll try to get more than one dragon in a video. Probably the blue, maybe the yellow dragon. Maybe the green dragon if there's time, I don't know. But yeah, the white dragon won't fight you until you fought all the others. Alright, anyways, yeah. Hope you had fun watching, guys. Have a good night. See ya.